One of the benefits to the PDF Essentials Plus product is that it includes both deskPDF Professional for converting any printable file to PDF and deskUNPDF Professional for converting a PDF to another useful format such as Excel or HTML. So when both of these programs are installed, any file that you can normally print to paper can be converted to any of the deskUNPDF output formats. For instance, here we have a website with some tabular data. To extract this data into an Excel spreadsheet, simply click File, Print, deskPDF. With PDF Essentials, this allows you to now save this file as any of the output formats available from deskUNPDF. From the Save As drop-down menu, choose which file type you wish to save the data as. So, as you can see, the data from the website has now been faithfully converted into an Excel spreadsheet. Another instance when this might be useful is if you wanted to convert a publisher or PowerPoint file to HTML, or if you wanted to convert a web page into LRF format for use on an e-reader like the Sony PRS. Here we have the Sony PRS Wikipedia page. So to convert this to LRF, I'll once again click File, Print, deskPDF. And this time I will choose LRF as the output format. The LRF file opens in the ebook library, and I can then transfer this file to the PRS browser. This can also be handy for news sites, blogs, or RSS feeds which you subscribe to. For a free trial of PDF Essentials Plus, please visit us at docudesk.com.